Family Show. We are doing this show to raise money for a fabulous cause. All of you guys have come out to support it, so give yourselves a massive round of applause. I warned Neeti before the show started. I said, listen, this is a Mumbai audience, right? People from South Bombay here, give me a cheer. Fuck, I can't believe you snobbish fuckers actually cheered. For coming, because I know you would much rather jump into the sea than come anywhere beyond Worli. This is Worli. So you're justifying yourself, madam. We will come back. Anyone here from Bandra, give me a cheer. Excellent. Please don't come back. Come to me and talk to me after the show, because I am actually straight. Before the show started, she's like, no, gay people don't live in Bandra, they're everywhere now.
See,
Bandra only has the expats and people who like to think they're expats. Anyone here from Andheri and beyond, give me a cheer? Thank you for coming, you've made a hell of an effort. I hope you got your visa. You know what the difference is between a leech and a lech? Is a parasite that feeds off the blood of other people. A lech is a male resident of the city of Delhi.
Oh.
I'm serious, a Delhi man can have an entire conversation just looking at your breasts. He will not even bother to look up to see whether it is a man or a woman. I'm serious, and Delhi and Bombay are so different. In Bombay, you guys, like, you don't drink and drive. In Delhi, that's a sport. So competition, yaar, mere to 15 pack pi ke aa gaya yaar. In Delhi, no party is complete until there is a fight. Oh yaar, panga ho gaya, ab feel aa gayi. And the thing is that Delhi people don't understand some things about Bombay. Like some of the concepts you have here are strange to Delhi men. Like consensual sex. So 1980s. Dude, I get raped when I perform at kitty parties. No, I don't actually perform at kitty parties. But I'll be honest, as somebody who grew up in Calcutta, I find both the places slightly strange. Like in Bombay, I don't understand the language you speak. We call it bread, you call it pav. We call it pyaz, you call it kanda. We call it a servant quarter, you call it a 2 BHK.